Oh yeah, that's the smell I know and love.
Thank you. home. My name is John White. We need to talk.
John, where are you?
Meet me on the roof of the Adams building and come alone.
Hey, Moya, you sitting down? John just called me.
Take a look around, Empire City.
What? Static.
Who's still here?
What did he say?
Crazy to survive?
Wants me to meet him.
It's not the rich, I can tell
you that.
Heading
over there right now.
Not anyone in a position of power. Nope. They all bailed before the quarantine was dropped.
Finally starting to see some light at the end of this damn
tunnel. You think anyone on the outside is a rip what happens
here? Convince him to come in, but don't push too hard. He's been undercover for a long time, so he might be a little paranoid. If he feels threatened, he'll run.
Don't worry. I'll handle it.
There's a...
Get out of here.
what he'll do next.
John, you here?
John White, we are here to extract you. Please maintain your current position.
They brought a chopper? I told you to come alone.
They're not with me. I don't know who they are.
Damn it!
John, there's no need to run. We're here to help you.
Why the hell did you send a chopper? John took off.
I didn't send anything. If it's the First Sons, you need to get to John before they do. Follow that chopper. And don't let it out of your sight. One other thing. It looks like John is scrambling his signal because all I get is static. I'm trusting you on this one, Cole. Keep me informed.
Not like I got much of a choice.
Taking me in.
Damn it, John! Cease fire! We're here to get you out!
Oh,
the chopper's gas tank at me. And even if it doesn't score a direct hit, the explosion's still gonna mess me up. I could shoot the tank now, use it to blow off the golem's arm. That'd make my life easier. But the explosion will incinerate all of those injured people. It's clear. Great. I save his life and he bails.
Dad, to deserve this.
Dad, to deserve this.
Hi, I'm walking.
We have 2 minutes, 45 seconds before they can triangulate my position. And I plan on being gone before then. So keep your mouth shut and listen. I know you're not with the agency. Too undisciplined, too cocky. But I also know that you want the same thing I do. The ray sphere. And you're gonna help me get it.
So you know where it's at?
One of my UAVs spotted it on top of Alden's tower. Find someone to help you retrieve it. Someone you can trust. 1 minute, 52 seconds.
What do you want me to tell Moya?
Who the hell's Moya?
Your wife?
You're getting played. I've never been married and don't know anyone named Moya. 1 minute, 19 seconds.
You're screwing with me, right? She's an FBI agent, just like you.
FBI agent? Yeah, that'd be the day. I hate those bastards. You won't see me, but I'll know when you have the ray sphere. Once it's in your possession, we'll figure out how to destroy that damn thing.
Zeke, you there?
Hey.
Listen, I really need your help with something.
Oh, is that a fact? You made it sound like I wasn't worth it.
Look, we can't talk about this over the phone. Just meet me over by that big tower the transients are building, and I'll fill you in. Cool?
Sure, man. See you there.
One of those armored buses is driving around, shooting everyone in sight.
Thank you.
Looks like Alden, leader of the so-called Dustmen, is back on the streets. I know what you're thinking. Wasn't he locked up in prison? Well, turns out Light Socket wanted to spice things up with a good old-fashioned jailbreak. A whole lot of cops got killed when it went down. But Cole doesn't give two rips. Why should he? None of this matters to him. You get a shot at Cole, you take it.
Show him!
Those damn dustmen destroyed the clinic I had on one of the piers. Go break some bones. Teach him not to come around here.
Thank you.
Thank you.